All right, I'm not going to make this deck perfect, but I took out Huang and Ironheart and put an arrow and put Goose back in also. I was considering Colleen and Swarm, but nah. Or a Sif and Ghost Rider. But Goose is good for protecting Zabu. Plus, once everything's below 4, boom. Look, I can finally cast something on turn 3. Just talk. Oh. Oh, they're at the same location. You little shit.
Here,
give me a big one, please. Crap, it's gonna be tied, and they're gonna win. They're gonna win the fucking tie. No! Oh, ah, you twat. Fuck you. You cock knocker. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. The fucking PlayStation thinks I'm talking to it. Hiding. You got a maw. I thought the dumb twat was going to snap.
Escaped.
Tell me again why you didn't add Killmonger. I wish when we muted them, it would, like, just gray out the mute button so they can't actually emote and they'd know. Come on, one more. We got it. We can do it. That's all of them. You're starting to steam more. It isn't looking good. Without that power. Oh, gee. Well. At least had 9. Fuck it.
Escaped.
No, we're just gonna run off 9 points. Fuck this fucking game. Hmm. It's not a lot to think about, Bradley. Is it? Is it? See, that's how you play the Zabu deck. Oh my god, look, it's Zabu! Zabu, I never thought I'd see you in the Zabu deck. Fucking Patriot. Let's just get some points on the board here. Oh, let's get this. Yeah, he needs some free goddamn thing. Free guys to buff. Right? Doesn't he?
Time's up.
Shit, I don't know. Put that in. That. Ooh. Man, when Patriots didn't come up, they should have just bailed. Anyway, fuck this video.